Hi, I'm Henry Brunton. I was born in Ottawa, Ontario, raised in the town of Kempville, Ontario, about 30 miles outside of Ottawa. Went to the University of Ottawa, studied physical education and kinesiology. I've been a PGA of Canada member for 28 years, Professional Golfers Association of Canada for 28 years, and I've been involved in teaching and coaching golf for almost 30 years. I've been very fortunate to have great opportunities as Canada's first national coach for 13 years, and also running my own private golf academy called Henry Brunton Golf, which is located at Eagles Nest Golf Club in Maple, Ontario, just north of Toronto.
He's very good at figuring out what you should do next to make yourself a better player. And I think a lot of people, when they become, as they're getting better, they kind of get lost along the way. And he's really good at making sure that you're working on the right things and that you're prepared for the tournaments and for everything that's in your future.
Henry is probably one of the most positive people you would ever meet in your life. He's very knowledgeable. He's always learning. So he's always trying to get knowledge and understand about the golf swing and about people. He's very caring.
I think his best quality would be just how much he cares. He cares so much, and it really shows every single day. He's so enthusiastic about what he does. He loves it, and it's hard for it not to be contagious, really, just his love for the sport.